The Supreme Court has rejected a last-minute bid by Trump advisor Peter Navarro to avoid reporting to prison. Navarro expected to check into a federal prison in Miami by 2 p.m. Tuesday afternoon. The former Trump White House advisor was sentenced in September to serve 4 months behind bars for contempt of Congress. Prosecutors telling the Supreme Court his argument of being denied executive privilege was invalid because even if it was granted, it would not excuse his behavior.